Okay. Got the warriors back, and surprise, we lost. Wow, amazing. But we got blue star, we got the target, because that's how we roll. Directly into enemy fire. And yeah, we made a pretty good of account of ourselves. Didn't get a crate though, but oh well. So how far are these guys off from... about... what, 13,000? Something like that? Pretty close. Well, if we keep having accidents in the warrior, you're probably going to see that through these videos. Waste of fucking boosters. God damn. Alright, back to work. We're at 80% yet? Nope, still just short. But we're going to do this. We're going to finish this. Maybe not tonight, but we're going to get goddamn close. Sup, Draco. You're an endangered species now.
Black Company. Your mission today is to retrieve the missiles and their launch codes.
The yawns. They consume me. Now what has happened to my sound? Is Skype still on? God damn it. Well, it'll come back up in a few seconds anyway. I put it on Do Not Disturb, so why is it still muting it for calls? What the hell? Just shooting for my own entertainment. Vroom, 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 vroom. Let me make up the noises for the deficit in volume. Vroom, 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 bang, 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 bang. Oh, there it is. Why, thank you, conveniently placed critical damage zone on the front of your turret. Excuse me, Tavarish. I'm sorry. He's Canadian. There are a lot of Canadian people that play these games. It's not something that's bad, it's just something you notice really quickly.
Warheads and codes are in our possession. Head to the comm tower to relay the codes to base. You're going to need to power up the generator to get the tower working.
Let's go for a drive. Click.
Low table.
Wait, you can still hear the... You can still hear the sound effect of the helicopter. Obsidian! God damn it! Blasted unstabilized gun! Dang it. Well, he didn't do much damage. He will if I keep fucking standing here, though. Ow, 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 ow. Over the hill, over the hill! Will you stop it? What the fuck are you staring at? Why me? Why this? Why? Stop! Can't fucking... there it is. Nope, too late. Fuck. Loader, stable. Ow. Ow, ow. Excuse me! As I fall down that hill trying to engage you. I'm here to destroy your tanks! Draco was in trouble. We unintentionally saved him. It's fine, thank you. Yes. Yes, give me a medal. Stand still so I can click you! Or not. Or the Armata could blow a hole in you with his fucking devil pipe gun. Damn it all! Whoa! As much as I wanted to, that would lead to instant death. It would be glorious, but I would die. D15 doesn't seem like it does too very much more damage than us. Ah! Got him! All I had to do was clumsily fall down the hill again. But yeah, it doesn't seem like the D15 does more damage than us in terms of, like. Well, he has more fucking rounds in his clip, obviously, since he's not gonna have six. Let's do our team proud here and get rid of the artillery, so we can all sleep at night! Don't you fucking dare. Damn it, Reverend. You need to stop. Hey! Remember, kids, they all come in threes. Except for the Paladin. He only fires once. But the righteous fury of God is behind that one shell. Let me tell you. Well, let's get back into the fight here. The Draco and the VBR are falling apart, so they may need our assistance. The T-14 is perfectly fine.
You've done well. Oh,
okay.
Bring us home that fire.
We're done. Hmm. All right. Again, nothing special, but we're not in for being the hero all of the goddamn time. We have work to do. We have places to be. Things to grind our faces against. You know, sometimes I wonder. we're just gonna keep all that stuff packed away. Contract deadline, 11 seconds. Let's get in for a Banshee game. Hopefully, maybe, sort of, yes. Where are we? Just above 200,000. Okay. Two more games and we'll be under 200,000. And we'll be charging down the line. We actually may finish this tonight if I keep going. Which I probably will, because I need footage. I kind of slowed down my recording to make sure I had room for all of the AAA games coming out this month. Because, good lord. Battlefield 1 is out and on its way, and it's all good, and Civ 6 will be next, and then, let's see here. Oh, then Titanfall 2, of course. That's gonna be fun, hopefully. You'll probably see me in multiplayer in that one, too. Because that is the whole point. Though the campaign should be good, because honestly, Titanfall 1 was a really big disappointment, mainly because they made such a nice setting, and then they wasted it by not having a campaign. So all of the world-building shit that they did kind of just fell flat. It just kind of settled into the background. And also, if I must say, Titans in that game felt kind of cheap. It felt like a first-person shooter with giant robot add-ons, rather than the giant robots being equal to the first-person shooter. This seems to have changed with Titans. What with all the Titans getting all, you know, all nice and special character traits. And if you're wondering which ones I'm looking forward to, it'll be, North Star and, Tone for obvious reasons, because musical references. Though Legion does look pretty baller, and so does Ion. They all look fucking cool! Rodan looks just goofy on its own, because, well, you have a big sword. You're Genji, the giant robot. But that is the last. Scorch is the last one. Scorch looks, well, entertaining in a way that he's the dude who absorbs all of the damage and lights people on fire. All the giant robots are nice, really. Click, 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 click. Dead. Got him.
Identified.
Oh, excuse me. Pardon me! Type, you're gonna get fucked if you stay here. What's going on with my chow? Don't look at me. Don't look at me. I'm not important. Just ignore me. I am not real. I am an illusion. An illusion that hurts! But again, don't look at me! Look at the BMD. Look at him. He's far more entertaining. I bet he runs a YouTube channel. I bet he knows. Oh god. Ah! Ow! He knows! Good. Questionable advance? Oh, very questionable advance. Very bad. Bad. Damn warrior fronts. You stop. Stop. Wait. There it is. Backing up. Don't shoot me. Oh, well, you can die first. That'll do. You can die. Yay! I actually managed to actually pen the hull of a fucking Terminator. Fucking. Well, this has certainly become a giant roadblock, isn't it? Poke. Just please, stand right there. Stop wiggling! Stop it! You'll fuck up my aim. Target down. Okay, good. We're clear. It's just that the road is not. We're gonna have to go around. Morning, boys. I see the Type 90 is feeling better. Excuse me. Excuse me! Uh-oh. Danger! Danger! Ow. Run away! I gotta come get this thing. Get up. Whoa. Okay. Operating. We have the hydro pump. Whoa! Let's just get out of here. Like, oh god, there's another one. Loader, Sabo. You didn't see shit. No, I'm not here. Remember, I'm an illusion. The showman's not real. I didn't write him. The story was never told. What the hell are you doing? What are you doing back there? You having performance anxiety? We're gonna shift places. We're gonna hope he doesn't shoot us when we try to approach him, even though he will probably shoot us. And safe! Look at them. They're more important. I said, look at them! They never listen. Give that man some nice footage for his YouTube channel. You see, I know they run one. They look it. I'm sure they're all fine and entertaining with their voices that I cannot hear, but I know they're there. I know they're talking. Ah, damn it. Oh, dead! Wall!
Enemy destroyed.
Good! Fantastic.
Great one, Black Company.
More advice from casual players. Oh, well, he's not a casual. I'm not. That's not an insult, don't worry. Casual advice from fans. There we go. That sounds much better. Nobody feels... Nobody feels belittled. No hurt feelings. Nothing. Everything's fine. Let's say 204,000. Okay. One more game will be under 200,000. Almost there. The numbers are getting smaller. That means we're making progress. What about our upgrades? Can we buy the money yet? Yes, we can buy the... No, we can't buy the money. We're 2,000 short for the money. Damn it all. Every time I get the inclination to use the crew boost, I always get into a match. I need to stop doing that. One day I'm gonna learn. One day I will grind efficiently. Choppers. Okay. So. We have a bunch of we have a T9MS, but we've got, you know, a tier 9 and a tier 10, or a tier 9 and tier 8 main battle tank to see us through. We're going to park here and shoot at things.
But we need you to hold them at bay.
Oh. Bradley!
The BLM forces are moving towards the waterfront.
Why did I bother with big numbers McGee over here? Let's not fall off the bridge.
Take out those signal points. We can't broadcast anything to civilians with those things on.
You got him? Oh, it's that man with the YouTube channel again. I'm sure he has one. Small world, even smaller server. US player numbers.
There
we go. Okay, good. No kills, but they're all dead. That's all that matters. There were kills made. Nope. Over there, over there, over there. Oh.
Identify.
Thunderbolt.
Target eliminated.
Stop that. God damn it. I'd like to designate him, but the E key is so fuck mothering fidgety that I can't actually secure the lock. Alrighty then, we're moving on to the next objective! Where's the thing? Oh, we have to capture it. We will now capture their signal jammers turn off their propaganda, and then play soothing jazz to calm the population. Welcome to UN peacekeeping. Put some vaporwave in there. I don't know why we're being so antsy about capturing the point. We don't capture it, we defend it. I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. Just calmly wait for the BMD to stop firing. We don't want to ruin his kill montage. I bet it's a fine kill montage. Wait, there it goes. Okay, good. We got it. That's a stingray.
Identify target.
You see he ruined his, you see he's done it himself. But it wasn't us. I'm pretty sure he hit the Centauro 120 with an anti-tank missile. That's embarrassing. And then he didn't actually kill anything with that. Okay. He'll be good one day. That man will be a star. Aha! The clickening! Alright, fine, fuck it then. Well, doesn't make this guy. He looks like best man in a wedding material. HE rounds! Ha ha! Continuing to keep me alive.
Hang in there, a black company. We're almost ready to strike back.
Okay. Now we're gonna go for a drive. We're gonna get that last objective, and then we're gonna call it a day.
Don't let them get their hands on those priceless artifacts.
No, no, not the priceless artifacts. No. They may steal the IS-7s. Not the IS-7s! Symbols of cultural advancement, I tells you. I'm on it. Don't worry. I got it. Oh, wait. It's over there. Just gotta pull in here. Excuse me. Yeah, all right. Somebody had me my jazz tapes.
Looks like we got the old
well,
like,
better yet, someone go get me vintage montage. That'll calm everybody down. They'll be like, oh my god, what a horrible catastrophe! And then they'll just be alright. Just, huh, everything's fine. This could be an issue. This could be a big issue. This could be a- hang on. Ah, you can still spot me! It didn't work! Ah! Go away! Ah! Stop making me regret not buying you! We'll get you one day. It'll be Grindfest Challenger Tier 10 or 8 ATDU. That's a made up designation. You see, this is a fantasy tank that I'm staring at here, even though. Yeah, they may actually, you know, make something that looks somewhat like that vehicle, but it's probably not gonna have a 140mm gun. And all of those shots bounced. Rip. But still. We have much to do. I still have to grind the Challenger, which is probably going to be the most leisurely fucking grind you have ever seen in your entire life. And then we get to play the Spaghetti Mobile. Stand first! Your armor will hold! Ow, unless it's the expeditionary tank, then don't stand there. But we can out DPS him. Hey! That shell hit a truck. That could have killed us. Let's use that. Hey! You see? That would have killed us. Fuck you. I tracked myself. But he bounced a shot. Now's my chance! Beep beep. I did it again. Got him!
It's time to take out their main forces. Good work.
Oh wait, there's no sound.